Hi, I'm John Kane, winemaker for Rose and Blum Wines. Today we're trying the Pink Moscato. It's got 5% Barbera in it. Really just kind of approachable, luscious, easygoing drinking wine. The nose is really offering nice traces of red, strawberry, a little bit of cherry, some nice apricot. The nose really translates to the palate, big and luscious, a little sweet with the big fruits. Really nice wine. Enjoy.